moved out in front enough, Bernie, in that lane number seven to be able to kind of see everybody when he turns at the wall here. So as we go into the 300 meter mark, let's check his split because he's been 244 rather. He's still looking pretty good. He's breathing right into the field.
London desperately needs this.
Yeah.
They only have two wins, which is really surprising here on day number one. We would have expected London to have done better, but they are still in range. Anything can happen, particularly with the skins tomorrow, but can they get a win here? Dean has another victory over Rapšys in sight, but Danis
Rapšys
is coming hard here, the final 50. He's eyeing the win.
When Rapšys went 335, his last 50 was 25-3.
Oh,
here he comes!
Charging, Rapšys, is he gonna take down Dean at the end?
No!
No! Dean holds on, London needed that one.
What a swim by Tom Dean. What a swim. 148-2, 148-4. What, that was just spectacular.